Hello my friend, today I'm going to teach you how to make yummy juice with carrot, spinach, but first you have to peel off the carrot. And make sure that your carrots are clean and are washed properly. Carrot is good for the eyesight. This is my watermelon. I have to cut this carrot into small pieces, a little smaller for easy blending. Hii karoti si ya kutengenezea sponza. Ama hii juisi ya kutengenezea sponza. Ni juisi unaweza furahia ukiwa na wageni ama familia yako. Ni nzuri, unaweza ikunywa even anytime. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, anytime. Unaweza kaikunywa ukitumia mkate, biscuits, ama baada ya kula chakula. Anytime you can drink this juice. So, I'll also peel my mango. Then I'll cut my mango into small pieces. That is my mango. And here I have my spinach. This is spinach. My spinach. Make sure your spinach are fresh and washed. So I will cut my spinach into small pieces. Not that small. So this is my carrot, mango, and watermelon, and spinach. It's yummy. Spinach is rich in iron. They also help in the body. They're rich. That is carrot. This is mango. My hands are clean, yeah? And this one is spinach. Inasaidia hata kwenye mifupa, miguu. If your legs are paining, you have to use a lot of spinach. So, I'll put in my blender. You can see the mixture. So this is the mixture of carrot, watermelon, mango, and spinach. It looks nice, wa? Yes, it looks cute, just like me. Then you add your sugar, any amount that you need, then a glass of water, I'll put water. Then I'll blend my juice. if it's okay or not, or you can continue. Nizendelea kui blend. Juisi yangu iko karibu, iko tayari, karibu. This is how it looks like. Huu ni mchanganyiko wa spinach, watermelon, embe na this. Don't forget it. This is carrot. And don't forget spinach. It's good for the bones. This is how it looks. It looks yummy, but don't make this one for the sponsor. Make it for your family or for your children, for anyone who is sick, but don't make for the sponsor. If you like it, share, like, and subscribe. Love you.